So the city of Boulder always seems to make those best places to work, best places to live lists. But in the shadow of the beautiful Flatirons are some people who struggle to put food on the table.
And as Mitch Jelniker reports, this week's pair of seven everyday heroes are helping provide hope.
This is Harvest of Hope.
Are we taking bread today?
Okay.
Yep.
Go for it.
It's a food pantry that focuses on an area that many people probably don't associate with food insecurity.
It's almost a safety net, hopefully, that helps some people from having to choose between paying for rent or paying for groceries.
Harvest of Hope serves the city of Boulder.
We're serving about 1,200 individuals each week.
Are those individual loaves?
Dan and Donna Barella have given their time here since the pantry's inception in 2012.
We both came from humble beginnings and you know, there's some rough times.
It's a fun thing for us. And it's good for the community.
They're amazing. Their generosity really knows no bounds.
Pick out loaves of bread that are small enough for single families.
Dan and Donna help several times a week at Harvest of Hope. Clients who have kitchens can grocery shop here. And for people without kitchens, volunteers load vans full of food for what they call pop-ups, where they take the food to the people.
You know, they're down and out, but it's really good that we're giving them sandwiches and food and stuff that they can take with them that they can still eat later in the day.
Just since August, we gave out 4,000 pounds of food to 607 individuals. And those are people who otherwise really wouldn't be able to come in here.
Harvest of Hope only has 4 employees, but it can reach out to all of Boulder thanks to volunteers like Dan and Donna.
It makes me feel good to help others.
We have team photo time because we have a little something here for Dan and Donna. For all your years of volunteering here, Denver 7 would like to honor you as 7 Everyday Heroes for all your work. Congratulations.